Children, what does this picture remind you of? A tree without leaves, a girl who is totally covered up with woolens. Does it remind you of some season? Well, this is the winter season. Winter season is cold season. Everybody feels very, very cold. And we try to protect ourselves from this cold. How do we do it? By keeping ourselves warm. We wear warm woolen clothes to protect us from the cold. Children, these are the woolen clothings. We can see here gloves that protect our palms. They keep the palms warm. A jacket or a sweater, a cardigan, a pullover or a shawl. It keeps our body warm. We also wear woolen socks. We wear woolen caps. We can see people wearing mufflers. All these are warm woolen clothings that help us keep warm and they protect us from the cold. During the winter season, we like to eat hot food because the weather around us is very, very cold. So we want to eat something warm, something hot, so that our body can remain warm. And what is that? A cup of hot milk or hot soup, hot rice and dal, hot parathas, whatever food we eat, we like to eat it nice and hot. It makes us feel good. And children, these are the winter fruits. Tasty apple, orange, pomegranate, strawberries. We also get pears and kiwi during the winter months. So children, remember, winter is a cold season. We feel cold and we wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. We generally like to stay indoors and do various activities. So that is all for today. See you next time.